DNA is made up of repeating units of nucleotides. Nucleotides are the building blocks of DNA, and they consist of three main parts: a deoxyribose sugar, a phosphate group, and a nitrogenous base. The bases are like the letters of the genetic alphabet, and there are four of them: adenine, thymine, cytosine, and guanine. These bases pair up in a specific way: adenine with thymine and cytosine with guanine through hydrogen bonds, forming the famous double helix structure of DNA.